Welcome on back to the channel. I'd like to ask you to like, subscribe, dislike, but leave a comment down below why you dislike it so I can improve this channel. Much appreciated. So we're gonna just go on ahead and I did not see that there. Did y'all see that? I gotta go back down. I gotta waste, how far was it down? Can I go here? Missed it. Give me a second, guys. Fuck it. I'm gonna shoot it. Got it. Okay.
A lovely weapon, sir.
Shut up. Okay. Bet you is. Got more healing. That's always good. Go ahead and make that up. Takes chem fluid to. No, I'd rather not. Do it. How many am I looking good? So
I don't have time for this bullshit. Out of my way.
Already it read, son of a bitch. Come here. Destroy everything here. Ah, fucked myself, huh? Oh. Okay. This wall is my friend. This wall is my friend. Cheat scrat. Oh, cheat scrats. Get it, buddy. Run to the wall. Oh shit. Thought I saw something I could pick up. Still on fire. Okay. Come on. Come on, motor dude. How'd you whiff that, man? Come over here. Come on, this is never ending with this dude. Crazy, the pipeline's on fire now. Hey! Did he light that on fire again? Son of a bitch. Okay, I think it's time to get out the... Is that on fire? No, we're good. Okay. We only got two. Okay, I think it's time for
now stay down.
Damn. Got it. Oh, there's goodies over here. Area's cleared. Okay, so that's done. Quebec. Let me see. And then we go through here. Oh, that's back with Duke. I wanted to go the other way. Yeah, I know that took forever to beat. I gotta go to the store. Okay. Still goodies here. Okay, so cigar. I don't want to go. Is this where? No, there's a room over there then. That's a nerve. Cam fluid. This. Not what I wanted, though. Not what I wanted. Oh, we dropped. There's no going back. Oh, it's gonna kill me though. What is over here? I want that. Because if I drop, there's no way going back. At least I don't think. Let's go save it where the Duke is, real quick. So wait, if I'm wrong, we can't come back. I'm going to reset. I'm gonna reload, and we're gonna go find what the hell, where the hell that's that. Fears. Where the hell that fucking ball is for the damn labyrinth? Cause we definitely want to get that. Okay, so let's go see. Saved it there. Cause I want to get that. So we're gonna, let me see. Pictures though. Okay. Hope I can go back from here. We shall see. We'll see. Cause I definitely want to get that. Can I go back down? I cannot. Where are we now? We're back here. Nothing to get here. Cutscene now.
What the?
Not bad. Not bad, Anders. You're persistent. But I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way.
Now let's see.
That bastard.
Okay, so this, where's that? No.
Again?
There's nothing here. Where are we now?
I killed Mia. That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Short. Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. all this time. I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything.
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose. Holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get it, Ethan. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Yeah, how? Run around on this thing.
Can't turn back now.
Okay. Alpha. Okay. Nope. I don't want to save. Because I think we cannot go back. So, here's the elevator. Wait. Are we done in this room? No. There's still stuff to get here. Really?
Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming, Rose.
Oh, he's not in here no more. Got done with a freaking boss battle. This is not gonna be good. This looks like boss battle all over it. Oh boy. Let's do it.
You're like a goddamn cockroach. You think you can take me on? Fine. This will be my warm-up before I kill the bitch. Let's settle this. Man, a man. Your corpse will be another addition to my army. Having fun?
No, I'm not. No.
Shit. I'm dead already. That won't hurt. I promise.
How? The hell? Stupid.
I'll kill her with the touch. nothing but a bunch of worthless peons. I'm a goddamn freedom fighter. I'll use your cute little daughter to become more powerful than ever. More than you want. Too bad I'm lonely. I feel the clock is ticking, Ethan. Look at that door.
Okay, we did it.
Can't be the end for me.
It is.
I
kick rocks.
Kill her.
Yeah. Get out of here. Awesome. have two bosses in this episode? Jeez.
Ethan, I heard explosions. What the hell happened?
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Mia?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me.
Okay.
With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose?
Miranda.
Enough.
No, we don't
want to. Remember Evelyn and her power over them all? Rose is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true, complete form. She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must have her.
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be saved. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can from you. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come out and face me!
Don't worry. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycete's records. I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity in blood. I've waited so long. The dreams really can come true. Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child again.
Now what? Am I dead? I don't know. What's next? We shall see. Oh man. Okay.
So what, are we playing with him now?
God damn it, when does it end?
SAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though. Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Hmm. There's not a map? What's up this way? Oh, that's where we're supposed to go. What's back that way then? What's back this way? Oh, we got mad rounds. Okay, we can't do nothing with the car. I guess we're going back. Okay, so we can. Is there not a save point? City spot, like, to sit right here.
BSAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky.
Oh, we're back in the village. Where's the save?
What the hell is that thing? It's all new to my seat.
That's probably where Miranda is.
What time is it?
Okay. Let's go.
Maybe releasing infectious particulates.
Give me a safe spot.
Hey boss, it's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
There you go.
Roger.
Thunder here, leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Okay, so we got the auto save. We're gonna end it here. Thanks for watching. Stay safe.